I'm at least at back reporting.
Reporting.
All right, break it down. Canelo, hey. Triple G.
Yeah. Who do you have? Who do you have?
Who do you have?
I have Triple G.
Man, that's a gangster band. You did it yourself?
Oh, my boy did it. Man, my boy did Triple G. But you know what? You don't provide it, you make it.
It's like he finished spray painting the sidewalk and he moved out the headbands. But good job. It looks good. I'm very impressed. Thank you. I'm very impressed.
Good boy, killer.
Let me tell you, Triple G got a lot of fans here.
Reporting live. Reporting live over here.
Good
boy, killer, homie.
Reporting live.
Canelo's a good boy.
I'm with the tallest Mexicans in LA County right now. Who you got?
We got Triple G.
Come on, bro. Is that a question or a joke?
I got Triple G,
the
bro.
Guy behind you, man.
I got Triple G.
We got Canelo right here.
What are your predictions?
Woo!
Prediction?
I think it's going to go 12 rounds on decision. 50-50.
Knockout, ninth round.
It's not going to pass 9 rounds.
All right. What do you say? They said 9th round. Oh, for sure. I'll be back.
He's going to knock out Triple G at 8 rounds.
8 rounds.
Triple G.
Let's do it. Who you got?
McGregor.
McGregor, man, he got laid out. McGregor's about to go to sleep.
That's right. Hey.
Reporting.
Reporting.
How's it going? Triple G?
What's up, man?
Who you got?
Triple G. Canelo, bro. Canelo.
This is pretty much what's going on here today. Half of the people with Triple G have people for Canelo.
Yeah. Eddie.
Quick picture. Reporting.
Knockout!
Knockout!
Triple G.
Who you got?
Triple G.
Yeah.
Yes.
All right, there you have it. Look at these lines. Woo. Who you got?
Triple G.
These lines are crazy.
Reporting.
These lines are serious.
Rough game,
you know, half of the people here for Triple G, half of the people for Canelo. Who you guys got?
Canelo.
Hey, what's up, Brandon? Let's roll. So there you have it right here, these bounds.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.